clubs try to bring new shares into circulation so we can sell them in the open market or to new investors. And current shareholders or purported shareholders are trying to block that. They're trying to block any new investment coming into the club. So that's really as much as I know, and that's really as much as I think I can say on it.